Sveiki žiūrovai, čia Kaponas ir šiandien toliau žaidžiu Kingdom Come. Man žiauriai patinka šis žaidimas, bet kol kas pagal peržiūros netrodo, kad visiems taip. Pažiūrėkit praeitą epizodą, jei dar nematėt, nesijunkit iš karto tolimesnio, nes juk čia istorija vyksta gerai, čia reikia iš eilės viską. Ir beje, jeigu norit, yra mano nuoroda į mano Discord kanalą, ten daug nuostabių žmonių, tai jeigu norit, galite užsukti pabendraut. Ir rimtai, gerai, dabar grįžtame į žaidimą. Henris, už kurį žaidžiu, žiauriai nori miego. Žiauriai nori miego, tiesiog labiau nelabai įmanoma, tu įgaliu už... Nu, ne, įmanoma labiau, bet tiesiog žiauriai nori miego. Ir man sakė, yra kažkur paruošta gera lova. Kaip tiems laikams, tokiam pasauliui, gera lova. Čia aš miegosiu, gerai. Uždavom duris, kad niekas netrukdytų. Ir... Ką gainu miego, buvo žiauriai sunki diena, skau, pažiūrėjai praeitį epizodą, kad suprastumėt, kas vyksta. Nes jei ne, tai žinau, kad ateisiu jūsų namus ir kažkas kentės. Pradu? Nežinau, kiek valandų miegot. Kiek reikia man miegot valandų, kad aš išsimiegočiau. Ką žinau, keliamės... nežinau, šeštą val... Kas ten kažką apie mane šneka? Miegam 11 valandų. Aš ant tiek pavargęs, kad miegam 11 valandų. Ir atsikelsim šeštą rytą. Kas man sutrukdo miegot? Ai, šitą pilį gali užpulti tie patys, kurie užpuolė pilį, kurioje aš prieš tai gyvenu. Skalidza. Čia yra... Kažkas iš mūrą įdės, nepamėjau. Henry, turėjai mėgot?
Yes?
Čia ta. Čia ta, kur viena pagrindinių žmonių visoje pilį.
My lady... No. No, not at all. But what brings you here at this?
Jo, kodėl man trukdai miegot?
I thought you could do with a little wine.
Vynas gerai.
It's just what you need to help you sleep.
Vynelio įpylė.
My lady. Thank you. You really shouldn't. You could have sent a sermon.
I was going to. But to tell you the truth, I couldn't sleep either. I thought of you while saying my prayers. How awful it must have been for you. I came to offer you solace, to let you know you're not alone.
Thank you. Thank you kindly.
You're welcome. Now, Henry.
Wow, sako Henris, nelies manęs, ble.
And strange for you. But I want you to feel at
home. Gali duoti drabužių švarių, o ne mano tų kruvinų.
God knows you've been through a terrible ordeal. I know what it is to be left alone in the world. Although your loss is much greater. But with God's help, the pain will ease in time.
Kodėl šiaip kažkokiam kalvio sūnui iš kito miesto taip paėda, lyg būčiau koks kelmingais. Ieško to jauno... Prasit kaip norit. Papasakom, kaip viskas įvyko. Tai kur, Henry? Kur tu? Henry! Henry! Čia rodo. Man reikėjo paimti skolą. Henry! Henry, kur tu? Daug, kad ranka juda. Na, jis čia pasakoja apie tą istoriją, kaip pirmam antram epizodė mes turėjom skolą tėvui gražinti iš to kunešo, kuris kažką buvo nusipirkęs, kažką jam pagamino.
He was forging a sword for Sir Radzi.
Toliau einam per šitą. Seras Radzigas atėjo pažiūrėti kardą.
The sword was taking shape when Sir Radzig himself came to have a look at it. He praised father's work and said that with his smithing skills, he could easily make a living in Prague or Vienna.
You don't say.
But Sigismund's horde was already on the horizon, ready to attack the town.
Toliau tą patį. Buvo žiauriai daug priešų. Kokį čia šūdą rodo, Henris net ne čia tiesėda. Aš mačiau, kaip jie nužudė mano motiną ir tėvą.
Father told me to take shelter in the castle while he went to get mother. She was stranded in the town, surrounded by Sigismund butchers. And then I saw him knocking down one human after another. I never saw him fight like that. But then the leader of Sigismund's raiding party, a knight in full armor, saw father and charged at him.
Visą tai vyko prie tam epizode, žmonės, jeigu nematėte, nesprantu, apie ką kalbu, žiūrėkit prie tą epizodą, nes aš žiūriu, ne visi tie patys žiūriu, kiti praleidžia čia epizodus. Negalim praleidžia, kaip man nelabai skirtumą yra, bet žiūrėkit ir prie tą epizodus. Iš eilės reikia eiti, juk filmą nepradedžiat nuo
vidurio.
Man reikėjo arklio.
I needed a horse to get to the safety of Talmberg and to warn you all.
And with all that was happening, you thought of others like a good Christian.
Kameristas tai išprotėjo šitam epizode. Ką jis filmuoja?
She'd been caught by a gang of human savages who planned to violate her.
Mes išgelbėjom Bianką. Ne Bianką, Teresą. Teresą.
I wanted there to be at least one person I'd helped. And I succeeded, even though it almost cost me my life. After that, I stole a horse from them and rode off.
Like a valiant knight.
I'll never forget the horror. It will haunt me for the rest of my life.
That's terrible. How could something like that happen?
15 amžius.
God alone
knows how these things happen.
Oh, you poor boy. I understand your grief, but God is not to blame for the ills of this world. That is the work of Satan and those who do his bidding. Those who are corrupted by greed, envy, and pride. You must not lose faith, whatever life brings.
Dar vieno?
Has not been merciful to me, and my husband either. Although in comparison to the horrors he went through. I was young when I married my husband.
Kiek jauna?
It was my father's wish. Divish was a lot older than I, but a woman must bear her lot. Shortly after our marriage, before I even got a look at Talmberg, the castle was stormed and my husband was imprisoned.
Really?
My husband had some quarrel with Sir Havel Medek of Valdek, who decided to resolve it by force. He stormed the castle, burned down the village of Pribislavitz, and killed many of our men, even the old chamberlain. He imprisoned my husband in the castle and put his own garrison there.
That's awful.
Mm-hmm.
I was barely 18 years old.
I was always born, right?
All of a sudden, I was left alone with Sir Robert. We didn't know what to do. We went to Prague to appeal to the king and sought help from Divish's friends, but all to no avail. We tried for years, but it seemed I was destined to be left alone and my husband to rot in jail in his own castle.
Years, you say?
7 years.
7 metus buvo įkalintas.
That's how long it took before Havel was condemned as an enemy of the crown. And even then, he refused to surrender the castle and release my husband. In the end, I raised the money to pay a ransom. And only then, by the grace of Lord...
7 metus nematė savo vyro.
I finally lay eyes on my husband.
Kurio buvo ir taip tik nesnės ištokas.
7 years. And was Havel punished for it?
Never. And after 7 years, my husband returned to me an infirm old man.
So Divish seems like a good, strong man.
Well, certainly, only he has many concerns. He had to rebuild Talmberg.
Jis spėjo vaikų nebėra turėti.
After he was released, the king appointed him Burgrave of Prague Castle, and he was very busy. He had no time for me at all. But at least we were in the city. There was something going on. And now, we're here.
My lady, you're still young and beautiful.
Wow, Henry! Tu ateis, tas caras divišas, būt blogai.
Would that were true, lad. Would it were true. But what am I doing bothering you with this? You have troubles enough of your own. I'll go and let you sleep.
Davai.
I enjoyed our little talk, Henry. Good night and God bless.
Gerai, pagaliau galime eit miegoti. Buvo nusitęs, kad 11 valandų miegosim, valandą pamiegojau ir atėjo ledi kažkas, ar neatsimė. Henry, po kaldra reikia lyst, ką tu čia ant kaldros guli. Garantuotai po tokių įvykių košmarai sapnuotojus. Jam turbūt košmaras sapnuojas, kad jis neišgelbėjo savo tėvų. Taip net ne, sakė, Henry, Henry kelkis, čia nesąmoningas sapnas.
Wake up. You don't want to miss this.
Kad man miegoti nieks neleidžia.
Come to the battlements. One of our patrols reported a company heading here from Skellets.
Iš mano miesto. Atvyksta. Einam tada žiūrėti, aišku.
I feel quite hungry.
Aš išalgęs, pirmiau pavalgom. Turiu daug maisto prisirinkęs, ką galim suvalgyti. Obuolį, duonos. Vai, duonos suvalgom. Obuolį. Nu va. Turiu smagiai jaučios. Pasiimt deglą nuo stalo. Ai, čia vidury nakties. A, tai leis man kas nors pamiegoti ar ne? Iš pradžių tą ledį sutrukdė. Dabar šitas, sako, to būtinai reikia tą pamatyti lyskį lauk vidury nakties. Ten kažkur. Kaip man ten nuėt? Pro čia gal? Ai, žinau, čia aš nepažįstu šitos pilies. Dar aukščiau, ne? Privačioj vietoj, tai čia net eit man negalima. Ok, atsiprašau, atsiprašau. Aš kieno privatumą pažeidžiu. Aš nežinau, kur eit. Pro kur man nueit, ten kur kvietė. Nu, tikrai nepračiai. Ai, gal reikia... Prie pilies išėjimų. Kaip, pavyzdžiui, kažkur galime eit. Va, rado. Nieko nemato. Iš kapitonų Robertų reikia pašnekėti tas, kur prižadinama jo. O, pats seras vadovas tos pilies. Lordas pilies. Nu, vidurį nakties tik jos nereiks kovot, plus aš kovot nemoku. Kas čia vyksta?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense. Why would Sigismund advance on Talmud in the night? Especially since he's lost the element of surprise after the raid on Skellets.
Maybe it's not him.
Then who is it? The scouts Jivis sent to Skellets to spy on Sigismund said he'd set up camp and was getting ready to storm the castle. And Sir Radzig is an experienced soldier. He'd surely hold the castle for quite some time. It doesn't make sense.
What else did the spies see?
Not much of anything. Before they could get close enough, this huge storm started. And you were right. Sigismund has a hell of a lot of soldiers, including all manner of mercenaries. An army like that costs a fortune. Well, anyway, we'll find out when they get here, won't we?
Aye, we will.
Nu, jeigu dabar užpūlų, tai mes visus išpjaudu taip pat. O, seras Radzikas. Ne priešai.
In a big hurry?
It was a bit of a scramble.
Hey, čia taip draugiškai šneka.
Believe it or not, this tempest is a godsend for me and my men. As my old granddad used to say, better a sore throat than a slit throat.
I'd say your grandfather was a wise man.
Tai gal užėjai?
Told us what happened.
Messenger?
The lad you sent to warn us.
He's alive? He made it to you?
He's here with me. He only got away by the skin of his teeth, though.
Thank God.
A brave young man. But tell me, friend, how on earth did you manage to get away?
Thank God for this tempest. When it began, Sigismund's Tatars crawled into their holes and left a storm in the castle for more clement weather. We were able to sneak out right under their noses. The Lord be praised. We wouldn't have stood a chance against them.
Would you like to spend the night in Tumber?
No, no. When Sigismund finds the castle empty tomorrow, he might come looking for us. We'd only be exposing you to danger. Without me and my men, he has no call to attack you.
Kodėl ne? Jis gali pulti ir visus, koks jam skirtumas.
It's only a short way, and there we'll have a better chance of defense, and enough room for all of these people. If Sigismund should come, better bend your knee, Divish. There's no point dying in a battle that's futile.
You're right there.
Is that boy still with you?
Jo!
I'm here, sir.
You have courage, lad. That I can't deny. I am sorry about what happened. Would you care to join us?
I'd like to, sir, but first I have to return to Skalitz.
Are you mad? What do you want there?
I can't leave my mother and father. I won't leave their corpses rotting in the street. I'll join you once I
can. Are
you tired of living?
But sir,
quiet! I'm sorry about your father, but getting killed as well won't help him. Divish, make sure that lad doesn't budge from Talmberg until things quieten down.
Not to worry, friend. Anyway, he's injured and needs to recover. I'll lock him up here as if he were Havel of Baldic.
You've grown a thick skin since your tribulation, sir. But thank you. We'll meet again when circumstances are more favorable. Farewell.
Farewell, friend. And good fortune. Give my regards to Sir Hanush.
I will. And good luck to you and your people, too. These are dark times. Move out!
Jiems ant tiek šlykščiai turėtų būti keliauti. Jų namus sugriovė, jų artimųjų daug išžudė. Dabar per tokį šlykštų orą jie keliauja pats, nežinau kur. Nieko nebeliko. Aš galiu eit dabar miegot.
Men, tonight we'll have triple patrols. Sort out the watches between you as always. And if I catch anyone boozing, playing dice or slacking off, I'll personally break every bone in his body. I want you to keep a close eye on everything nearby. Sigismund will surely have sent spies, and likely men as well to follow the Skalitz people, now he knows they've fled. Keep your eyes peeled. Report everything to me at once.
Turėtų pas mūsų bet kada ateit irgi. Tas Sigismundas. Gal galiu padėt?
What is it you need?
I could use an extra pair of eyes, and yours are keen. Will you keep watch of the battlements, my men?
Request or an order?
I'd rather it was a request you answered yes to.
Of course I'll help. I'll have to pay you back somehow after all you've done for me.
Splendid! And don't worry. I'll tell the men to relieve you later.
Tai mane įdarbino irgi prie žiacino, bet aš miego noriu. Nu, nenoriu, bet tada tai miego prie žaino. Tai man dabar reikės prižiūrėti sienas, jeigu ateitų priešai. Kiek valandų? Iki ryto gal? O gal negero, jeigu aš nenoriu. Pamenu, kad būdavo kažkoks mygtukas, kur paspaudė, tada praleidė. Tiesiog kažkiek valandų. Ai, negaliu. Kažkoks mygtukas būdavo, kad paspaudė ir tada Henris Tiesiog stovi vietoj, kol praėdės laikas. Bet šį kartą neveikia tas mygtukas, va, negaliu atidėt. Tai ką man veikt? Ką žinau. Ką jūs vyrai veikiat sargyboj? Ką man veikt sargyboj? Nu čia eiti tikrai negaliu, čia kažkodom privati teritorija. Dar susižeidžiau, nu apšia smagiai. Jo.
I don't think anything much will be happening today. You can just lean against the wall and wait till morning. I'll show you what's
going on. Atsiremti sieną ir išlaukti iki ryto. Nu jo, tada teks taip ir padaryt. Atsiremti sieną ir išlaukti ryto. Čia pavyzdžiui. Iki ryto, tai tada 2 valandas. Pastovės iki 6. Nuo 5 pradeda švies, nu, bet iki 6 pabūsim. Nu va. O! Kas čia puola mus? Kas čia šūkauja? Okei, pasirodo turim problemų. Kur nubėgt man reikia, aš nežinau, sėku šitą. Sako atsargiai. Ai, čia reikia. Turbūt, ką aš žinau. Man sako, eiti į kitą vietą. Kažkas šaukia, taip suprantu, pas mūsų atėjo priešai. Taip šaukia, lyg iš tikrųjų kažkas atėjo mūsų užmušti. Tu čia man sakai, čia ne vien daugiau žmogaus nėra. Kur man čia nubėgti, aš nesprantu. Ten rodo. Jau valgyt norim. Nu tada neskubėkim, kad ir kas ten vyksta, geriau suvalgykim sūriaus. Kanu sūrius. Tai aš visą ratą apėjau ir... Jo, grinai visą ratą apėjau. Nieko gero tada. Kur man eit? Privati teritorija. Ta proga pavokim kažko. Ką aš pavogiau? Kažką pavogiau, aš pats nežinau ką. Strėlė? Ai, pavogiau strėlę. Meskim laukiai. Nieko gero iš tokios vagystės, jei kažkas paskui prigaus. Nes vis tiek tai reikėtų ieškoti kažkieno, kas nebūtų susijęs su šita pilim, tam žmogui parduot. Aleik tik. Ir kaip man išeiti iš čia? Pro čia gal? Ne, užrakintų. Tada kur? Atėjau, bet nebe... Va, pro čia, man atrodo. Tai užpuolė mus? Ar tik atėjo, suprato.
Indeed, Robard. Sigismund of Luxembourg has a rare talent for winning people over to his cause. You may be in for a surprise. I don't think he will set his heathen dogs on us today.
Kodėl?
Greetings, Lord of Tomberg.
Tas mano tėvus nužudė.
You let the attacker Skullis and kill my parents. Don't be an idiot.
Ką tu gali Henry padaryt?
I am am Sir Markvart von Aulitz. I come in the name of Sigismund of Luxembourg, King of Hungary and Croatia, who has resolved to strike against those who disrupt concord in the land and to restore order in the name of his brother, King Wenceslaus IV.
Restore order by burning and pillaging the king's estates.
Greetings, Sir Markvart. The efforts of the king's brother to bring order to this chaotic land are undoubtedly noble. It seems to me, though, that he and his army have somewhat strayed. As Burgrave of Prague Castle, I am entirely beholden to the king. And here in Taumburg, divine peace reigned until your arrival.
Mm-hmm.
To what then do we owe the honor of your visit?
Yesterday, his majesty took action against the enemy of the kingdom, Sir Radzig Kobila, who has been using the silver from the Skalitz mine to fund insurrection against the crown. Unfortunately, the insurgent escaped.
Atvarė paklaus, kur seras Radzigas išvyko. Pas kurį mes vakar naktį matom.
As far as I know, the Sir Radzig of which you speak is the king's hetman at Skalitz. I find it hard to imagine that he would rebel against our king. Nevertheless, I can assure you that Sir Radzig is not at Taumburg. He would be a fool indeed to flee from one castle, where he has little chance of defense, to another, where he has even less. Or do you take the view that my humble manner is any obstacle to your army?
That Sir Radzig Kobila is not at Taumburg, and that he has your loyalty.
Yeah.
Sir Radzig Kobila is not here, and I have no intentions of getting embroiled in affairs from which I have nothing to gain.
Very well, sir. As you wish. I will relay your words to the king in the hope he will be as well disposed as you seem to be.
Those who have clean consciences and goodwill may find themselves well disposed even at moments like this, when there is little cause for joy. Farewell, sir.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Auf Wiedersehen. Nu va, mūsų nepuls. Bet čia tai armija atvyko. Sako, varom iš čia, blė. Yes, mes laimėjom! Dabar galėsiu varyti užkast savo tėvų, nes jie tai išvyko jau iš mano miesto. Bet tą taip apjausim, kada bus proga. Nu gal, ką man dabar veikti? Gal galiu užkast savo mylimus žmonės Skalidze, pakalbėti su Robordu. Ir dar kažką. Sere Robordai?
Jesus Christ be praised.
Teisingai. Reikia į Skalitzą nuvykti.
Robard, I need to get to Skalitz. What would you do there, lad? Sigismund might have left, but the place will be swamped with robber barons, brigands, deserters and other vermin. And anyway...
Jo, dabar turėtų visokie ten istoriai vykti... apsivogti, nu... susirinkti viską, kas liko po to karo. Po to žudimo. Jeigu tu būtų mano badas, irgi taip darytų.
Robard, my parents died there. I can't leave them to be eaten by dogs. What would you do in my place?
Sorry, lad, but I won't take orders. You'll have to wait until everything settles down and
make your reputacijos. Kodėl Sigismundas užpuolė Skalitzą?
Why did Sigismund burn down Skalitz and then come here too?
That's war for you, lad. Certain lords have resolved to take things into their own hands and eliminate anyone who doesn't share their view. Unfortunately, Sir Radzig is one of those. And what's more, he was sitting on a pile of silver that could help King Wenceslas as allies.
Ko Sigismundas ieško? Šiaip mes žinom, jis ieško savo Radzigo.
Well, I'm just a simple soldier, but the good lord gave me ears, and I've heard some things from Sir Divish and from those who fled from Sigismund's pillaging.
Were there many?
Indeed, but it was the Kutenberg mercenaries who came to see me, because I knew them from before.
I see.
Listen, lad, these are all games of the high aristocracy. In Prague, a cabal of nobles rebelled against King Wenceslas, wealthy aristocrats who took against our king for reasons of their own. There's no doubt Sigismund had his fingers in the whole affair, him and Wenceslas's cousin, Jobst. And that cabal helped him abduct the king.
So then why did Sigismund attack Kuttenberg?
Why do you think?
Kodėl užpuolė Kuttenbergą, nes... strateginė pozicija ir stiprios gynybos zonos.
Because it has a strategic position and good fortifications, so it can be used as a base for raids, giving you control of the whole territory and good defenses too, if you need them.
Not at all. King Charles, may God grant him eternal glory, built Prague into a proper royal city, while King Wenceslas took a liking to Kuttenberg. After Prague, it's the most important city in Bohemia, in the entire Holy Roman Empire. He who commands the Kuttenberg silver is king.
So Kuttenberg sided with Wenceslas because he favored it?
Now you're starting to understand. When Sigismund imprisoned Wenceslas and took control of Prague, the people of Kuttenberg began to raise an army against him. So with the attack on Kuttenberg, Sigismund killed two birds with one stone. He defeated Wenceslas's most powerful allies before they could stand against him, and also gained immense wealth.
Ką žinai apie kumanus?
Where did these cumans come from, anyway?
I don't know much about them, only what the Chamberlain said. That they came to Hungary from the east and settled there. They're godless barbarians and merciless fighters. The nobles used to say the Hungarian king shouldn't enlist them, because they dishonor our rules of warfare. But when there's power and money to be had, it seems that honor isn't worth my spit. And believe me, it's always about power and money.
Viskas, baigiam kalbėt. Tai čia ir užbaigsiu epizodą, bet kitame epizode mūsų pagrindinė užduotis bus sugrįžti savo buvusį miestelį ir ten surast savo tėvus ir jos tvarkingai palaidot. Tai va. Jeigu įdomu, paspauskit like ir bus daugiau epizodų. Jeigu niekas nežiūrės, tai ir nebus daugiau. Tai vėl nebežaisiu nieko. Tai ačiū, kas žiūrėjo, tikiuos patiko ir pasimatysim kitame video. Iki.